The next piece is one of my favourite pieces of music. It's by the Cuban composer Leo Brouwer. And Leo Brouwer is a guitarist, but he also writes a lot of orchestral music, film scores and things. And this piece is called the Black Decameron, and it's in three parts. And it's probably Brouwer, it's most lyrical. So this is the Black Decameron by Leo Brouwer.
This is Everything Guitar.
So if this video has helped you, then why not subscribe? And why not check out some of our other videos? And there are two here to check out for you now. And remember, don't just watch, play, and make the commitment to becoming a better guitarist by subscribing to the channel. All the best. Hasta luego.